Rio Egypt, the Ever Given container ship has been dislodged and is now floating after blocking a Suez Canal for almost a week, authorities said Monday. The boats had spent several hours on Monday working to free the boat of the massive vessel after dislocating the stream earlier in the day. Marine traffic websites showed images of the ship away from the banks of the Suez Canal of the first in the time 7 days following the around-the-clock international effort to reopen the global shipping lane. The successful refloating that meant with jump and relief and hundreds of wheelchairs that have been trapped since last Tuesday prepared to restart the journeys. We put it off both class years. Salvage company which helped with the operation said in a statement Monday. Boatclass announced the successful salvage operation in the grounded 20,000 TEU containers which had ever given in the Suez Canal, the frame said, adding with a length of 400 meters and a worth of nearly 16 meters. The giant ship has been built this winter shipping route signed to 23 March 2021, blocking all ship traffic. The ship is now being toured toward Egypt's Great Bitter Lake, where it will undergo an inspection. The aid of the Suez Canal Authority, SCA, Osmaima Rebe said, according to state-run AA Aram newspaper, the Winsel Charter Company will dedicate on the next steps. One that has been carried out, the outcome of the inspection will determine whether the ship can resume its scheduled service when the inspection is facilitated. Decision will be made regarding an agreement for cargo currently on board. Carrier company Evergreen said the ship was reporting on 3 p.m. Egypt Standard Time on Monday, 9 AET, according to Evergreen. Marine traffic website show the ship moving at the speed of 1.5 knots toward the lake. The rescue operation had entered in both angrily the global attention with each day that passed as ships from around the world carrying winter fuel and cargo were blocked and until the canal raging their stitches racing alarm over the impact on global supply chains. Promising seen first image early on Monday when the rear of the vessel was trimmed from one of the canal banks. The container ship balanced on float successfully after responding to the flooding, winds was said. Osama Rabi, head to the Suez Canal Authority SCA, in a phone interview with State TV. When the ship is withdrawn, we will resume navigation directly and we will take out to the brother Peter Lex people at the canal said as news on Monday progress came in. Thank God the ship has floated. One person called be heard saying in a video, their surrounding boats below their home celebration. God is great. The ship has floated. Journey will soon recommence. Ship and have been stranded in the Suez Canal. They restart their journeys after the event given another in the Great Bitter Lake, a Suez Canal official on Monday. As soon as the ship researches the waiting place in the Bitter Lakes, the 43 ships waiting in the Bitter Lakes will begin to move south towards the Gulf of Suez, the Suez side. The ships will be traveling in convoys northbound and southbound of the Suez Canal. The Ever Given stands by for inspection. The average number of ships that transit the canal on a daily basis before the accident was between 18 to 19 ships, according to the